disclaimer. BAYS said I'm not a professional trader or advisor. I am sharing my trading journey for entertainment purpose only. Any opinions, news, research, analysis, price, or other information contained in this video is my own opinion and does not constitute investment advice. I will not accept liability for any loss or damage, including, without limitation, to any loss of profit, money, asset, or any valuables which may arise directly or indirectly from use of information in this video. Trading foreign exchange, indexes, stock market, futures, commodities, energy, precious metal, etc. carry a high level of risk, and please trade on your own research and assessment. Please seek advice from a professional financial advisor for your trading needs.
Hello my friends, welcome to Trading with KS. So today is Wednesday, 30th of June. Okay, let's go into the market first. Today, the global market, KLCI dropped again, 15.6. So another bearish day. So Singapore up 40 points, Hong Kong up down 166 points, South Korea up 10 points, Japan down 20 points, Thailand up down 3 points, Philippines down 54 points, China FTSE up 78 points, China SSE up 18 points, China SSE up 161 points. Also China today got the PMI numbers came up, the purchasing managers number. So it's on par with expectation. Okay, that's why okay, China economy growing, recovery is okay. So Australia down up 11 points, Indonesia up 36 points, New Zealand up 14 points, Taiwan up 157 points, and India down 26 points. So Asia is average, not too strong, not too weak. Europe, UK down 37 points, DAX down 147 points, so Europe is weak. Look at US, Dow Jones up 8 points, little bit, S&P up 1 point, NASDAQ 1 point, so US also is not very strong, okay, just average, not too weak, not too strong. So palm oil today went up to 3,007, so a bit good for palm oil, but the palm oil stock also still very weak. So today winners is Brent oil and crude oil. Okay, went up, Brent oil 75.3, crude oil 73.7. So gold continue to drop. Okay, gold this one, I have to hold for longer term. We thought gold is going to recover very fast. Okay, but due to the strength of the US dollar, US dollar strengthened. So this one all exchanged with US dollar, all went down. Okay, so gold also might drop quite a while before it goes up. Okay, we expect next year, okay, the price, end of this year or early next year, the price will recover. So silver 25.1915, also okay, tracking the gold, gold went down, silver went down. Okay, so the winner is oil today. The oil is the winner. Look at KLCI. So KLCI continue to drop. Okay, we talk about the break below 1555. So the yesterday got some angel came in to rebound. So yesterday was an opportunity to run. So yesterday I also managed to exit some of my holding, okay, some of the holding. So only left very little, okay, only left very little holding. But today want to exit, also no chance, drop again. Okay, so this could be very dangerous, okay, because this could be a retest, okay, a drop. The tail here could be a retest, okay, continue to drop, so this looks like, okay, more drop coming soon, okay, looks like more drop coming. So let's see tomorrow what happened. Okay, but this one, okay, it's a start. Okay, for me, right, it's a start of a indication of a start of a possible bear market. But this is considered a downtrend first. Okay, a bear market will take more time to develop. Okay, this one, the bear market, I remember. Okay, so we take more time to develop. Down 1-2 days, we cannot call bear market yet. Okay, but this is bad. Now KLCI looks like this. KLCI, if you have a flower right now, KLCI is like that. You know, oh, very weak flower. Okay. So today the market sentiment is 30. So down, gainers is 292, losers is 686. As I said, so you play big. You play big during this type of condition. Okay. So your odds is like this only. Okay. Your odds is like like this, so you know what are the odds. Or if you play a lot of stock and playing big, unless you are very good at spotting stock, okay, unless you're very good at spotting stock, you got a very good information, very good fundamental analysis, or a very good technical analysis, okay, then possible, okay. But even though be very strong technical analysis, fundamental analysis also, right? So this odds still in play, okay? So this odds still in play, Okay, so today market, today the all the sector, you can see the sector, this doesn't highlight, okay, highlight the actual damage, so this is the actual damage, okay, consumer drop 0.37, industry 0.5, all drop, there's nothing gain, 0.42 consumption, technology drops slightly less, 0.13, finance drops 0.36, property 0.57, so you see when how to play big in this type of condition, plantation 1.29 drop, REIT 0.19, REIT was the one of the strongest holding the line one, which not drop so much, but now it's also continuing to drop. Energy 0.57, healthcare only one day play, so a lot of one day play happen, so we got a possible, okay, only opportunity to run, there's no, for me, right, there's no opportunity to invest, any rebound, at this current time, at this starting of a bear market, okay, any rebound is opportunity to run. Telecommunication down 0.3 much, transportation 0.44, utility 0.61. Okay, so I haven't finished doing the video on RSI. Okay, a lot of things happen in a few days, so I have to chase the news, all those things, right? So a lot of things have to follow. So this one, Songhai, right? You say the US now manipulating, okay, because they're using the ASP, all those things, to manipulate the market. So he say not always PE, okay, will dictate whether the stock can go up or not. If people want to goring, the stock will still goring, okay. So he asked to see Euro, okay, later we take a look at Euro, and also he said that the foreign fund didn't all run, because there are still a lot buying short, okay, buying short, so this is buying short is not good, for the market, it's not investing into market, it's actually wanted to bring down our market, but anyway, okay, this could be true, okay, everyone got more information, not, I don't have all the information in the market, okay, whatever I see the news, I just talk. Okay, those news that I hear for the last few weeks, right, that they are saying that the foreign investment is slowly getting less. Okay, but now as what say, right, correct. Okay, last few days there are a lot of convert to short, from buying in now convert to short, okay, so this is also his opinion. Okay, and this can be right also. Okay, everybody have their opinion, and their opinion, okay, we respect. Okay, it could be right, I could be right, I could be wrong. Okay, and you could be right, or you could be wrong. Okay, there's no one answer to everything. Ren was saying Sinovac, Pfizer, whichever also, right? There's no 100%, there's no guarantee after you take the jab, right? Okay, you complete the jab, complete the whole course, right? There's no guarantee that you can actually avoid the delta strain, okay, so this already published out, right? So not only Sinovac is might not work with delta, actually Pfizer also drop, ASX also, okay, drop also might not guarantee that you, okay, if people got delta, you won't be affected, So Red was saying until now didn't get the jab, so he says he already registered few months or still haven't get, so now if we not even reach 10%, tell me, thank you, Paul Kao, Big E and E, E and W, this one. Thank you for support. Julie, I'm sorry, I don't know which one, because English and Chinese surname are always the Malik one. So she asked Julie, I'm not sure you are a man name or a lady name. I suppose it's a should be a lady name, right? But I'm not sure, okay, because it's not a full name. I'm not sure yet. She say hectare, ask me to check hectare. That day I check hectare, so it's the wrong one. Wrong one. Okay. Mr. Cow, Chow or Cow, I'm sorry. Okay. Everyday report. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Irene, thank you very much. Jenna, thank you. Jenna, Victor, KS Lilia. RSV, VCJ, I say ask about RSV. Okay, later we take a look about RSV. So today I got post a little biscuit here, okay, because I think after this PPN extended to no end, all these dry food company should be good for them, okay, because people will go, okay, all go and support all the dry food, even me and myself also, I support ton of dry food. Now my kids, every day, only dry food, sometimes Maggie me. Then if hungry, dry food, biscuit, chocolate, biscuit, all those things only, so all support or put there. Because cannot dine out, right? What you expect? So this one could be good for them. So today market afternoon I got post market not optimistic. So Kyan I got put, Kyan wait for RSI to go above 50 first, okay? So because RSI now, the Kyan RSI is still below 50, So this month, Tango, Charlie asked for capital reduction good or not, want to hold or sell, because normally capital reduction is good, right? Okay, they want to, most of the time it's good, or not guaranteed good, or some they got a cash issue that they want to reduce capital, but exercise to reduce capital is good for the company, just as far as I know. So Haptech record higher earning as a steel price rise. So if you look at the news today, you already bought, you might have bought a Haptech. Okay, but I will show you what happened to Haptech. Big drop today, 9.7%. Drop to 0.51. From 0.56 drop to 0.51. Okay, so if you today you buy the news, you cannot already. So why the reason it dropped despite the news good news, right? Good news are the earning actually went up for last quarter. Went up. Okay, 19 million to 44.85 million. Because of this, you can see the chart, right? You didn't see the chart, you don't know, right? Actually, the price went back to, remember I said, previous support, right? So the price bounced up at this level, now it broken, right? Now it went back down, become resistant. Now today, the price got pushed down. Okay. There could be other reason, Haptech went down, Haptech went down so much, But this could be one of the reason, I don't know everything in this world, Okay, so this could be one of the reasons the price hit, 49, now got pushed down, looks like, if you cannot, one or two more days, it cannot break up, right? Okay, this one should continue to go down, so this is the how we see the chart, what's the chart telling us, so this one already got pushed down, today, down 3%, this is the most likely why is the steel stock, why is the steel stock all still negative, despite the good news, all still negative, all red, So G Packet jumped 12% after Islamic Digital Banking License, plan to get the Islamic Digital Banking License. So everyone want to get a digital banking now. So let's see G packet. Telco, I rarely see Telco. Telco is very volatile, quite difficult to play. So you see G packet, non-stop going down, non-stop one, non-stop one. You see today, went up, so you're going to slow down. When it's bad, Telco is like that. When it's very good, it fly 1-2 days, fly like rocket to the sky. After that, you see, like that. No energy. The other one is this one, SOS. Right? Also very familiar. You see, very familiar one. One body, boom, 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 boom. Then, or die, not to say die lah. Flare, long time have to wait. Long time, then one shot, one big news, not news, one big project or something, okay, one big movement, not to say movement, one big, what do you call it? Function, okay, one big function, roll out of 4G, roll out of 5G, you know, so suddenly it will boom, okay, it will boom 200%, then after that come back, if you get caught over here, finish, how long, I don't know how long, how long you're gonna get caught, you see this one, SOS, one spike is between 2015, 2020, 5 years you have to hold the stop if you buy the high. That's why I very rarely, okay, you play DG Ajata, okay, DG Ajata, Celcom, okay, but all this, right, Redstone still okay, this XOS, G packet, all this scared. So Apollo today, because of dividend, so the price went up. I can talk about Apollo afternoon a bit. I said the opportunity, okay, Apollo and Huatai, right? So because of the now, right, the dry food, now MCO continue, right? So the dry food would be good, the business would be very good. First, you cannot go far to buy all the delicious food. Then if you every day order food at home, right, you have to pay the charges, right? You have to pay the charges. Let's say I'm hungry, I want to eat some biscuit. I'm not so hungry, but in the afternoon, slightly hungry, we eat biscuit, right? We're not going to order some food from outside, gonna charge few dollars, right, just for the delivery. So this one, okay, probably got chance, probably, So Huatai is at a channel bottom, it's a channel bottom. Buy channel bottom is cheap, channel top is expensive, possible, okay, a rebound from channel bottom to the top. Okay, this is what I wrote long quite some time ago, last few weeks, last week. I'm looking for this. So now actually already, okay, looks like you want to reverse up. Okay, afternoon got sold down a bit, see tomorrow continue or not. If tomorrow continue, most likely got chance to continue to go. And Apollo, of course people rush in, okay, for the dividend of the 25 cent, right? So people rush in, so this one, you see what happened. Okay, Apollo, because Apollo, I saw Apollo, right, first volume went up, second there is a gap over here. Okay, there's a gap over here. So possible this one push might want to close the gap. Okay, so possible, no guarantee, possible. Okay, so this one, see tomorrow what happened, whether it continue go down or just one day play, come back down. If come back down, cut loss is 3.695. So Genentech set to write the on expanding global EV market. So I've talked about many days already at Genentech. I'll finish. This one, look at my previous video on Genentech. But Genentech today start to stabilize already. Drop a little. So be very careful. If tomorrow start continue to drop, so be very careful. Profit improve. Improve profit from losses to profit. 11 million, right? This is in Chinese. $11.23 million. So take a quick look at Chrono. Chrono is quite bad. Chrono already have a downtrend, channel developing. So you see broken resistance line, support line, broken, now come back, become resistant, you see push down. So this looks like want to continue to go down, so don't play Chrono. Despite got the news, good news. Sapura analysis put call despite recent first Q losses. So analyst also got put a target. Sapura, we take a look. Long time I never talk about Sapura. So Sapura target is here. This is whose target? JF Apex Research call for 17 cents. So target over here. So at the top of the channel. So this one is on the channel, now bottom channel, but looks like want to break down. So you want to be very careful. Looks like want to continue to break down. If continue go down, this one better not. If it reverse go back up, then can buy. If it reverse up, can buy. Target is 0.17, given by the research. But this one very dangerous. You see, it almost we got a channel over here, right? So it almost want to break down below the channel. So if it broke down from the channel, don't play first. Dangerous. So our PM, admitted to hospital. Hopefully he recovered. He recovered from the diarrhea, right? So hopefully he recovered. People are hanging themselves all over in Malaysia. Suicide hanging. So people are crying in the internet, crying in a video, saying how suffering they are. So hopefully they can see something like government. So every day now receiving all these. A lot of people sharing video, a lot of people crying, a lot of people asking for help. Then all this movement, black flag, white flag movement, then a black flag, all these things, right? Trying to show, that how bad the people are feeling. So this one we don't know. I thought one of the prime minister last time, already is a book. Could be one of the most hated one. I think this one. I think at the end of this pandemic. One of the most hated one. This PM. DNEX complete acquisition 60% of stake in Pink Petroleum. So DNEX already talked about yesterday. DNEX now looks like coming down. Going down, so better not hold. So Agong has decreed parliament to sit before August 1st. So Agong also again and again, this time, again he insists on the parliament to start. So to see how the magician, how the two magician, how the magician some kind of a delay plan, how to delay, this magician got many things on their hand, many type of plan, do some magic. So see how the magician do. So Malaysia to receive donation, AstraZeneca, you know, from Japan, also Pfizer from US. Thank you Japan and thank you US. Really need it. Really need it. So Malaysia today 6,000 again, 6276 COVID cases. So go on cause of biggest monthly drop nearly 5 years. So go right, have to hold no choice. Okay, have to hold because this one we expect will come back next year, okay, by the end of next year, because my forecast, you can see my video also, okay, we talked about have to long term go. It's not buy and sell. Go is always long term, like buying house. House is longer, right? A few years, 5 to 10 years only can sell. Go also have to hold a few years, only you can see the result. 2 years at least. So now Malaysia COVID R0 climb to this measurement, reproduction number, okay. Now at current rate, right, they are talking about could reach 7,000, okay. So now they are expecting 7,000 coming, so this one, so you know what are the conditions now. So MPay also hope to get a digital bank, so everyone want to become digital bank, MPay also want to be digital bank. So let's see whether MPay got any surprises or not. MPay already at the top of channel, there's a channel over here, you see there's a channel over here. So almost reached the top of channel, so we want it to come down first, okay, then rebound only, okay, opportunity, come down first and rebound, around 0.215. This one really reached target, last time we talked about this, really reached target, now coming back down, wait for rebound. Masing Healthcare clinch long term order. So Masing got order to start four line of their production. Take a look at Masing, but Masing is doing bad. This is a shocker. I thought Masing going to come back after the spike, right? The spike and also the glove starting, the glove factory. But it dropped. It also dropped out of this support line. So this is very dangerous. Now Masing is very, very dangerous. Okay, because if you see correctly, this is a head and shoulder. Okay, so this drop below 0.84 might continue to drop unless there's a rebound over here, 0.84. Now today is 0.845. We continue to drop. So this is a slanting head and shoulder. Head and shoulder is not always like that exactly for you to see. If exactly for you to see, everybody can make money. Easily, okay, but this one is looks like a head and shoulder. If you cannot see properly, you go to 4 hours. Also, this one maybe 1 hour more obvious. More mobiles. Also a break below. So Masing is very dangerous. Masing is very dangerous now. Continue to drop. I think if you drop even further. So Alliance also big growth for motor insurance this year. Take a quick look at Allianz. So Allianz keep on testing the bottom. It's like the KLCI, keep on testing the bottom. Keep on got support. So if we continue to break 12.9, if we continue to drop, okay, if it doesn't break 12.9, maybe still got chance to go up. But doesn't seem like got chance to go up because news already come out saying that the motor insurance will not do very well. So Malaysia rises to 25th place in world competitiveness yearbook, right? So some good news for you guys, for the market. So this guy, if you guys want to read the content, take a quick read later. So Ma Sing, okay, start. Strong start for healthcare business, but not the stock. So AstraZeneca confirmed delivery. I am also waiting for the second dose. Also not no message come out from my app yet. So SME growth prospect to recover gradually in 2021, supported by stimulus package from our Prime Minister. Hopefully this is true. Hopefully. But SME growth doesn't mean that. Okay, everyone doesn't mean everyone can survive. Now the problem is everyone, no more certain sector, right? Okay, let's see whether I miss anything or not. Or Euro. You take a quick look at Euro, people goring stock, but no technical to talk about, okay, whether your luck good or not. Okay, whether you got enough info, okay, enough tip or enough info to boring the stock or not, okay, that is only that. Technical only can tell you where is the danger only. Euro consumer. So Euro is falling like a stone, falling like a stone. For this type of stock, normally I don't play because of buying bottom is not my style. Okay, buying bottom is not my style. This one could be come to the bottom because this is the last time price also is somewhere around here. Okay, now it's at 0.93. Okay, 20 cent previously, or the price is the price is around 20 cent. Now come back to 20-30 cent. Now possible there's a rebound over back to 2.1. There's possibility because of the channel over here. Bottom channel, okay. This channel, so they might be very good gain, very good gain come back, just like focus, okay. Could be very good gain, come back to here, but could continue to drop, okay. Can if this continue to drop, okay, to 20 cent, now you got by 90 cent, drop back to 20 cent, you know how much losses are. This one is a goring stock. I don't have the tip, I don't have the info, okay. So you guys have the info, okay, maybe, okay, can try it out, okay, but this is high risk, okay, very very high risk, okay, if you are good at playing growing stock, maybe you can try, but this is not my what you say, not my style, okay, this is not my style, growing stock for this type of growing stock, buying the low, okay, buying the bottom here, it's not my style, okay. Of course, occasionally I still do, okay, if the stock got very good after I do research, right, I see the stock is very good fundamentally, okay, and the stock got a good reason that the stock can recover. Once I find a good reason that the stock could recover, then probably I will go. But of course we have to wait for the pattern, always wait for the pattern, the V-shaped pattern. Okay, RSI V-shape recovery, okay, or U-shape recovery, when go above 50, okay, our V-shape or U-shape recovery, the bottom already created, the bottom, then only we will go in, okay, this is our way, with technical analysis, our way, V-shape, okay, or, okay, a U-shape, okay, this is a better, we use this type of strategy for technical analysis, If you got info, you can buy low, you can try and buy low, okay. But this is anybody guess, okay, it can still come go back to 20 cents, or it can go to $2, okay. So this one you wait on your risk and reward, okay. Risk and reward, this are stock normally. If I want to go, I go small. Okay, I go small because if it goes up, right, okay, you can double, triple up your money. Okay, if it goes down, you only go small. If you go big, right, maybe go up, you can make a lot of money, but if you go down, you lose all your money. Okay, this is the way, okay, unless you got very good info, you know people are boring, but this one, But Euro for me, right, I will not play. Just to let you know. But of course, the opportunity, just to say, because our reader, right, got highlight this one, our viewers highlight this one, Euro. So you say got people calling, maybe you can go up. But this is not my style. I don't play this kind of free falling stock. Okay, I play here. Normally I play here. Okay, possible here. Okay, one spike, then the breakout, I play here. Okay, or possible after this, another spike, I play here. Or I rarely I play this one. Like Super Dynamic also, I watching. Once I see a proper bottom make only, I will go in. But you don't know, this one, like, you see this one, it could happen like this, boom again, okay, this one can happen like this, boom again, we never know, okay, so this one already boring, maybe if you buy here, of course you make a money, but this one already passed, anyone can say, but there is possible opportunity, as highlighted here, okay, there's Mr. Ng, so there is a possibility that this one can go up 100-200% profit. There's possibility. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Stay safe from COVID. Remember, like and share. Okay, don't forget, like and share my video. Subscribe if you're new here, 2 videos every day, 7 to 8 p.m. Remember, afternoon I post in the Facebook if I got anything interesting trading with KS. Like and share. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.